This is your EPS power supply. It does mostly guiding that, not really power. This is your CPU card and your RUI. Right here, this is where a CPU card plugs in. Power distribution board. Then your IDNet 2+2 card there. And here is your relay, since the EPS power supply does not have an onboard relay. And your amplifier, your analog audio controller. Yep, and here's my wiring. Here's your batteries. And here's your FUI. So, that's the upgrades I did.